Hello everyone, in this novel opening episode, I will opening this cute lilac envelope come from my Potterhead Penpal, Lisa. It's full of cute washi type in here. So this is our very first snail mail, and I will not show you the mail letter because it's private, but I will tell you some cute part of this letter. In this letter, she introduces herself as a pharmacist who loves art and design and has a lot of hobbies. And when she writes down this letter, she already married with her muggle husband, and today she is a totally great mom. She is 4 years older than me, and in this letter, she wants to discuss about a fan-made online store business since we both have a very custom handmade fandom stuff shop, and we keep supporting each other. In this letter, she tells me about how she got in love to Harry Potter, and asked me to tell my story too. And she gave me some of her project. It's wrapped by baking paper, and it's so cute. Look at this, it's lit. It's a really, really cute design of Harry Potter time stickers. I mean, look at this, it's Ron Switzer's Harry Potter's, and also the Gryffindor's word. To be honest, it's hard for me to use these stickers because it's truly pretty. Another bunch of cute stickers. There is a butterbean. Look, Hermione and her pride. My father will hear about this. It's so funny. Wicked. Runs with her again and oh my god. Oh my god. Can we pass it now? It's so funny. And I think this will be my favorite since I'm in love with honey dog so much. And let me see what it is. And let's open it. Oh my god. Take one please, pretty boat every blubber beans. Okay, I'll choose one. Let me see. Pick it. I find you very appealing. Make it. This me. I'm curious about the others. Let me see one by one. I like you very much. You are so sassy. Not so sage. You're so sausage. You are one in a million again, and that's all. Thank you so much, Lisa. And hope you enjoy my video, and thank you so much for watching.